Oh, hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Carlson Dude here, and welcome to another video. Today, I will be playing more Blockheads. So, I renamed my little. I got it to portrait. I mean, portrait landscape. I renamed my world to Legend Lands instead of Carrot Woods, I think it was called. Let's get back to playing Derpetron 300. So, in this episode, you won't be hearing any music at all. Because in the last Blockheads video, I got a copyright disclaimer for putting I forgot what the song was called. But I got a copyright disclaimer. So to prevent that from happening again, I'm just gonna mute the music, you know, because I don't want to get in trouble, and I feel kind of bad for putting copyright music anyway. So, I mean, it's not my fault. I didn't add it myself. I just played this game, and there's a copyright disclaimer. Alright, so, this is our house so far. I don't know what else we're gonna do. Let's walk around the world. I heard you can, like, zoom out like this really far. Like, yeah, like that. Yeah, this is just like Terraria. I just noticed that too. Okay, there's a bush right there, and I heard you can place down the pine cones in the ground. Yeah, and then it'll grow another tree, which is cool because I want more trees. Oh, what are these trees? Oh crap, no. Let's chop down this. Oh, it's still using the same wood. Alright, let's actually go back, because we can. And, let's make our house a little bigger. Just a little. Let's break these, and then place these like that. Like that. Alright. So, this is going pretty good. I didn't. Oh, okay. Ooh, what's down there? I think that's like clay or something. Blop. Blop, 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 blop. Alright. Much better. Okay, so our house. Oh crap. No, no. Okay, okay. That I almost messed up my capture there. So let's actually dig down. Careful, Becky. And try to find some cool minerals. Flint over there. I mean, there's plenty of flint. Oh, and there's stone. I got a worm. I can eat the worms? Huh? I'm confused. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna collect this flint here. Make a flint pickaxe. Oh crap, no, wrong tool. I'm trying to mine with a loop over this. A worm. I keep forgetting the names. Alright. Alright, so. Plenty of flint, so let's go back home, use the tool bench, make a flint pickaxe. And hopefully you can find some food somewhere, or something like that. And it's getting kind of dark, I'll go to sleep, and then go tomorrow. I completely forgot about making the pickaxe. What was I thinking? Going on a mining trip and having no pickaxe. Oh, I wonder if you can make torches with the campfire. Let me try that. Now. This is dark. Okay. Let's see here. Okay. Campfire. Oh, we can make torches. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, let's grab all the sticks in here then. Make plenty of torches. You can also add fuel.
Snake 24.
Oh, this one takes so long. Oh ho.
That's fuel.
Oh, okay. It makes the campfire run out of fuel, of course. Maybe I shouldn't make that many torches just yet. Alright. Maybe I'll make 10. Okay. And then let's place some of the torches down. My house is dark as heck. They're much better. Much better. Alright. Let's put the stuff I don't need in this. I'll put the worm. That might be important later. Let's see. I don't need all this plant yet. Not sticks. Quite yet. And just put the torches here for now. I'll probably take the torches mining. Alright. Let's go to bed now. So, this game is fun. I recommend checking it out, but don't record it with the music. Alright. There we go. You can... Oh, hey. You're trying to chop down your own door. Oh, I need to eat something, because I'm starting to get kind of hungry. So I can cook... Dodo meat. There's dodos in this game? There's fish in this game? Huh? I'm confused. Alright, whatever. Okay. So apparently dodos exist in this game. I won't judge. Okay, let's start going mining. We need the stone for a reason, I don't know. Alright, here comes Dirt Patron. I said here. Okay, here we go. Comes Dirt Patron. Is that water? That's water! I heard you can crawl too. So I can just do this. This is Terraria, but on a different level. Look at that! Water. Crap. This might take a while. Oh! Okay. Whoa, that's really cool with the water. Crap, I don't know. Yep, I know it. We have an air system. No, don't go there! Ah. You find a decent cave? But it's flooded with water. Alright. So... Let's get out of this cave. Oh! Where am I? Put a torch down, I can't see anything. Ah, okay. Here. Torch down there. And then let's mine over here. This. See if there's any caves here, because I got kinda mad. Oh, would you look at that? Right above our house. Let's just block off this take back the torch. I like the way you swim. And then just walk this part off to the lake part. No! Stand up there! What did I do? I'm confused! Okay, use your hand and go up there! Jeez, man, chill. Alright, plop. And, let's see. Mine. get that many minerals. I mean, we got 310, which is cool. And let's mine our way back. I can't believe we mined our way straight into an ocean. That's funny. I'm gonna block this hole off too. No.